The next contestants are Maurice Weathers and Lizette Sangster. Give them some love, y'all. Maurice has been dancing Kizomba nearly 2 years, and Lizette, had her dance journey began over 7 years ago with RW Latin Dance Performing Team in Charlotte. So let's give them some love. Takes a lot of courage, y'all. Can do better than that. Bring it up. Bring it up.
Quando estou contigo, não penso mais em outra coisa.
Take out those phones and vote for Victoria and Jody. Hello. All right, can you hear me now? Because y'all know the cues, they always prepare. They always prepare. All right. Edward hopes to inspire the younger generation of dancers. Deanna, a Charlotte native, began her Kizomba journey 6 months ago. Give us a love, y'all. And instantly fell in love with not only the dance, but the music, the connection, and the community surrounding it. So I present to you Edward and Deanna.
Thank you. and all of our local people for being here with us. Also, give a hand out to our cousins in the Kizomba community for coming out and being with us. It is our belief that dance is one language, and all we are doing is expressing different dialects of it. So whether you step, whether you ballroom, whether you swing up, whether you kizomba, we're all saying the same thing. We're just using different numbers to say it. So let's get started with the winner. First, Jack and Jill. That was a close category, or was it? But So, let's give a round of applause for John and Cynthia. Now, the difference between second and third place was 1 point. 1 point difference between second and third place. And in third place, we had Victoria and Jody.
Recording video, so yeah. Alrighty. Hold it up just a little.